The other story as to why I even created your web traffic agency, this goes back to about 2015. So here locally in my city, there is a advertising agency, a mid-size advertising agency, which was basically a sister company of mine, of my advertising agency that was bought out, but they bought us out with the condition that I will consult with them and I will help them to, if they ever needed my coaching, my advice to keep their business running and working. So I said, okay, cool. And they paid extra for that. I'm not here to disclose numbers or someone, all that doesn't matter. So one time, the CEO of that advertising agency, they do about $100,000 a month. Yeah, it's a small agency, but they do about $100,000 a month. And basically, when we sold the agency, it was doing about $50,000 a month, and I helped them double it in about a couple years. So we were doing our coaching sessions one of those times, and basically he told me, let's go for a ride, let's go get coffee, and you know, we'll do our coaching session as we're, you know, driving. So anyways, we did this, we came up with some strategies to help them increase their client acquisition and get more clients and so on. I told them to kind of go broader, target other cities, not just your local area. Let's start doing a campaign about this and that and so on. So anyways, we're talking about growing their business. And then he asked me, he's like, Mike, well, how is your business doing? And I'm like, oh, okay, you know, we're doing awesome. I'm actually starting a brand new program that I started in the process of getting this program, that this training that teaches people how to do blah, blah, blah. We were talking, I think it was about ownppc.com, which is my Bing Ads traffic training. I think that's what we were talking about. I'm not sure. And I said, well, yeah, I'm projecting in the next 6 months that this program is going to hit six figures in earnings, and I'm very excited about this. I'm doing this and that. And then this guy just started shaking his head and doing this. So I looked at him. I'm like, what's wrong? He's like, you know what, Mike? I don't get you. He's like, you have an advertising agency. Okay, you're doing awesome. He's like, I don't get why you even bother creating training programs. I'm like, what do you mean? Why? It's another stream of income. I'm helping people make money and so on. He's like, yeah, you know, that's all good. I'm happy. You know, it's good to help people. But he's like, what I don't get is, he's like, you need to buy traffic, drive that traffic to your website, make people opt in, watch your videos, and then convincing them to buy something, okay? Even though, again, like I was saying, even if what you're selling is amazing, you still have to convince people to buy it. You have to have good sales copy. So when I say convincing, I don't mean tricking. I mean basically telling people the value in what you're selling so they see that value and then end up giving you money for it. So he's like, so you're going through all that process, and then hopefully that person will buy what you're selling, and that's how you make money. He's like, with me, I don't have to go through all that crap. He's like, all I gotta do is basically drive traffic. So a customer comes to me, they pay me, and I send the traffic to them. He's like, whether that traffic leaves their website in 2 seconds, whether that traffic opt-ins, whether the customer makes a sale or not, he's like, that's up to the customer, their website, their A/B testings, their headline, their conversions. He's like, they deal with that. But he's like, as soon as I send that traffic, I already made money. So then I thought, and I'm like, okay, man, I've been running an advertising agency for so many years. I helped other people start their own sales funnels and whatnot, and I never thought about that simple concept. And I looked at him with this stupid face on me, and I'm like, you know what, you're right. I'm like, yeah, the way you make money is a lot simpler. But again, my old habits kicked back in. Like I was saying to you, whenever I do something that works, I always think, oh my God, what if I create a training to teach people, to teach other people how to do it so they can benefit too, and it's an extra stream of income for me as well. So that's exactly, I went back to my old habits after he said this to me, And I'm like, oh my God, what you said is so right. I'm going to create a training program to actually build traffic agencies online for people so that they can benefit. And then he shook his head again. He's like, Mike, this is not what I'm telling you to do. I'm like, I know, but what you said makes so much sense that I want to do this. So then I'm like, okay, I already know how to build funnels effectively, and I need to be able to help anybody, whether they have a product to sell or a service to sell or not, whether they have a business or not, I need to come up with that service that I can offer to them all, to all my customers. I need to have a service in which they can sell. So then I figured, I'm like, traffic is the easiest thing ever. So this way, anybody can join, whether they have a product, they have a business, they have something to sell, or they don't, all that doesn't matter, because they're going to be selling traffic. It's something that can never be oversaturated, something that everybody wants, something that everybody will always buy. And this is perfect. I combine this with my sales funnel tactics, put it all together, create a program, and then help other people benefit while I benefit too by having yet another stream of income. And this is when, in 2015, late 2015, Michael Bashi's private coaching program was born. Okay, within about 2 weeks, I signed up about 25 people on board, generated about $70,000 in 1 week, $64,000 in 1 week from that program, because people saw the value in it. And then over that time, I transformed it, refined it, made it better, and then transitioned it from being Michael Bashi's private coaching program to yourwebtrafficagency.com. That's how it came to be. This is my story. This is how I built my business. And I just wanted to share that with you guys to put more authenticity, transparency, and credibility in me, so you guys get to know who I am.